In more local news, a yellow-billed cuckoo bird is returning to its natural habitat after months of treatment for injuries. The Dane County Humane Society's Wildlife Center released the bird in the Cherokee Marsh this afternoon. It suffered bruising and feather loss after a collision with a car last summer. The Humane Society says it raised more than $3,000 from donors to feed the bird as it was nursed back to health.
Yellow-bellied cuckoos in the area, they're a stable population of species, but they are declining because of habitat loss. They are dependent on forested areas, and we have continued development, housing goes in, strip malls, things like that, and we tend not to think of anything being affected by that, but these birds definitely are. And so everyone counts, and ones that are candidates for rehabilitation, we put in the time and the effort to make sure they can get back into the wild.
The Humane Society says the bird will now migrate down to Central and South America, a journey he would not have been able to make without the Humane Society's treatment.